Payne and Daniel Bryan, of course, winning the tag team titles back at Night of Champions in the oddest of ways. Payne and Daniel Bryan were actually arguing at the time when Daniel Bryan pushed his partner off the top rope into a splash on Kofi Kingston to pick up the win. Sandow didn't quite know where to go there because he had Daniel in front of him and Kane from behind.
Sandow retreating from Kane and will look to do the same, and it seems to be that unconventional matter, Cole, that's going to allow Kane and Daniel Bryan to succeed as tag team champions. It happened again Monday night on Raw.
Yeah, or perhaps it may cost them the tag team titles at some point, because remember, they're just one mistake, one argument away from losing the tag team gold and completely blowing up.
Right, but both of the champions came out here tonight and quoted Dr. Shelby, so it seems that anger management therapy working for Kane and Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, as I said Monday night, small steps.
Daniel Bryan watches on as Kane continues to go to work on Damian Sandow.
Did you ever think you'd hear Kane talking about the great relaxation exercises?
Kane, another cover, both legs are hooked and Sandow kicks out. When did you think that you'd ever hear somebody tell Kane all the torture that they've done to each other, and then Kane offers up a hug? That happened with him and Edge.
Again, progress being made in anger management, perhaps.
Kane up top now. 323 pounds launch into Damian Sandow. Kane and Daniel Bryan continue to argue about who is the tag team champions. Let me ask you, how can one man be the tag team champions?
I am the tag team champions.
Champions, and Sandow looks to take advantage.
Take advantage if he can get Kane here, and he does.
Kane was trying to power through Damian Sandow, able to pull off the maneuver and pick up the victory.